Jasmine Allen here with the daily COVID-19 briefing for today, Tuesday, June 16th. Today, we're going to start by looking at Oneida County's numbers. They reported 17 new positive cases for today. This brings the total to 1,270, and there were two new COVID-19 related fatalities, one of which is nursing home related. The total number of deaths now is 82. 369 cases are active, 37 patients are hospitalized, and 829 cases are resolved. The next live briefing with County Executive Anthony Pacenti and the Oneida County Health Department will be tomorrow, June 17th at 3 p.m. And you can watch that over on our station, WUTR, or right here on our website, CNYHomepage.com. There are two new potential public exposures. So on June 7th, an Oneida County resident that tested positive for coronavirus went to the Hannaford located at 4593 Commercial Drive in New Hartford from 9:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. So if you went to the store during that time period, you're asked to monitor yourself for symptoms until June 21st. On June 13th, a county resident that tested positive went to PetSmart at 4731 Commercial Drive in New Hartford from 1 p.m. to 1:30 p.m. So if you went to the store during that time period, you're asked to monitor yourself for symptoms until June 27th. Both patients wore a mask while they were out, so the risk to the public is low. On Tuesday, the Herkimer County Government Facebook page reported no new positive cases of coronavirus. Their total still stands at 140. Seven cases are active, one patient is currently hospitalized, four people have passed away, and 129 patients have recovered. The Otsego County Department of Health has not released an update of their COVID-19 numbers for Tuesday, June 16th. During the daily address with Governor Cuomo, he said beginning today, now that's today, Tuesday, June 16th, hospitals are now allowed to accept visitors at their discretion. However, they must follow state guidelines, and this includes time-limited visits, and visitors must wear PPE, and they may be subject to symptom and temperature checks. Also, beginning Friday, June 19th, group homes certified by the New York State Office for People with Developmental Disabilities may begin visitations as well. They must also follow the state guidelines and have their visitors wear a mask while they're at the facilities, and they are too subject to be checked for symptoms and their temperature. For more coronavirus updates, you can tune into our stations WUTR and WFXV. The next daily briefing will be Wednesday, June 17th.